costume. It's gonna be the Little Mermaid with some stencil I found out of the internet. I will put the link down below. And a tutu. The tutu, we're gonna do it just like we did the other one for the unicorn. I will put also the link in the description down below. Yeah, that's it. With this one right now, I use like a foam sheet to put the stencil on, and I use a Sharpie around it to make it a little bigger, just in case I cut a little bit more, it will be big enough still for her. We're gonna be using this glue to put the stencils that we make into the brush. Let it dry for overnight, because the glue takes a long time to dry. But if you leave it overnight, it's time enough. I did it like at 10 p.m. and I used it next day around 5, 6 p.m. So it wasn't 24 hours, but it was pretty much overnight. I'm gonna put the link down below, but this one, the difference is two dark green, one lighter green on the top, because remember Little Mermaid have it have like a little fin on the top that is a lighter color. So we're doing two of the dark ones, one light on the top, and we're gonna keep doing that all over the actual elastic band. Here is the tutu, the final product. I put the lighter color shorter, like that it looked like the little fin. And the darker color is like 3-4 inches longer than the light color. And here we have our Little Mermaid. Look at her, how beautiful she is. I'm super obsessed with the final product. She looks adorable.
Venus! 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 Good girl. Oh my Venus.
The most beautiful Sebastian and the Little Mermaid. You're the most beautiful one, Venus. Look at you. Oh my goodness. I'm obsessed.